Hi, I am Anna, and today we're gonna cook orecchiette alla amalfitana. We use good extra virgin olive oil that comes from Sicily, garlic, Italian plain sausages, organic cherry tomatoes, organic arugula, and shaved Parmesan cheese. Start pouring some olive oil and the garlic. We're on the flame. I will cut the sausage. This goes back on. We're gonna cut the tomatoes. Adding the tomatoes to the sausage. And it's gonna go back. The arugula. Okay, now it's the time to put in the pasta. I try to use the best pasta from Italy, product of Salerno. Put it in the water as it's boiling. We'll add a little water. Okay, the pasta is ready. And now it's just time and ready to go in the dish. We're just gonna sprinkle on some Parmigiano Reggiano. The orecchietta alla amalfitana is done. Enjoy it.